Zinkicide, a safe new treatment for HLB. It's a difficult time for citrus growers. Since the arrival of the plant disease, Huanglongbing, also called citrus greening disease, growers have been fighting to keep trees healthy, maintain yields, and stay profitable. This devastating disease has permeated nearly all orchards in some key citrus regions, such as Florida. Florida orange production has dropped 70% from 2004 to 2016. Texas, California, and Arizona citrus are also at risk. Growers are working hard to keep trees healthy, but as of yet, there's no effective treatment for HLB. Zinkicide, a bactericide that uses nanotechnology, may hold the answer. It's difficult to access the bacteria that cause HLB. These tiny microbes hide inside the tree's phloem, or innermost bark layer. Only particles that are smaller than 10 nanometers can move inside the phloem. In the past, growers have tried injecting antibiotics against HLB directly into the trunks of trees, but this technique is costly and labor-intensive. It may also be unsafe long-term for human health or the environment. Any effective treatment for HLB must be delivered to roots, shoots, and stems. This is the innovative breakthrough offered by Zinkicide nanotechnology. Zinkicide will be made from plant-metabolized compounds. This removes the risk of using traditional antibiotics that could get into water or human systems. Safety for bees and other beneficial insects is a priority. Zinkicide will be an environmentally safe, systemic bactericide that reaches deep inside trees to target HLB-causing bacteria and phloem, using nanoparticles of zinc. It can be applied with spray or drench technologies, already familiar to growers. Our team is working hard to prepare Zinkicide for use in orchards, while fully testing to make sure that it is safe and will not harm humans or the environment. It may be growers' best hope to maintain profitable production of citrus. The multi-state, transdisciplinary Zinkicide team was brought together by the University of Florida with funding from USDA NIFA Specialty Crop Research Initiative. The team includes nanoscientists, plant pathologists, agricultural economists, extension specialists, and others working together to help citrus growers and consumers and local citizens have healthy trees and delicious, safe citrus products. The Zinkicide project team will help train growers on how to apply Zinkicide effectively and how to handle nanoparticles safely. The team will also answer questions from local citizens and consumers about the public implications of nanotechnology and safeguards in place. Check out zinkicide.org and like us on social media. Watch for announcements of field days, fact sheets, and new information about HLB and Zinkicide.